biscuits. All my biscuits.
And comfy cushions.
Oh, no. Has she been nibbling?
No, not really, dog. Oh. I was only joking. Oh. I'll get the storybook and you settle down.
I was scared. Only for a moment, though.
Ready, dog?
Yes, ready.
Right. Once upon a time, Polly, Monkey and Toucan flew away in their magic bubble to visit their friend Hippo. Hello, everyone, they said. We're here again. But Hippo was very, very unhappy. Oh, what's the matter, Hippo? Asked Polly. Why are you looking sad?
No one loves me, cried Hippo. No one has remembered my birthday.
Oh, poor Hippo, said Polly. But we have remembered. Look, we've all come to see you because we all love you.
Really? Said Hippo. And you brought me a present.
A present, said Polly. Well, sort of. What can we give Hippo for his birthday, she asked Toucan.
What birthday? Said Toucan. He doesn't have a birthday, so he doesn't get a present.
Shh, said Monkey. Yes, he does. It's a late birthday present, and here it is.
And he pulled out a huge comb.
Oh, get off, that's my comb, said Toucan. Oh, well, all right, I suppose he can have it, if it is his birthday.
Happy birthday, dear Hippo, said Monkey.
But what is it?
Asked Hippo.
Oh, it's a comb, said Polly. But as you've got no hair, you can use it for your teeth. Open your mouth.
Ridiculous, said Toucan.
Look in the mirror, said Monkey. Oh, Hippo, teeth suit you, said Polly.
Yeah, I can see it's an improvement. I feel better,
said Hippo.
It's the best present I've ever had. Isn't it nice to have friends? Thank you, Polly. Thank you, Monkey. Thank you, Toucan.
And so it was time for the friends to fly home.
Hey, that was a good present for Hippo. The best present I've ever had was my seesaw. Oh, hey, Cat isn't looking, no, so I'll go and get it. Ooh, seesaw, seesaw, seesaw. Ooh, heavy seesaw. Woof. Now, move my cushion. What do you like playing with my seesaw? Ooh. Oh, it's a fun present. Seesaw, seesaw, I love my seesaw. Seesaw, seesaw. Ooh. Seesaw, seesaw, seesaw.
Whoa.
Seesaw, seesaw.
Dog, what are you doing? It's almost time for the lid to close. Clear your seesaw away and give me your cushion.
Here's my cushion.
And don't forget to wave goodbye when you go.
Don't forget to wave goodbye.
Goodbye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, seesaw. Seesaw, seesaw, seesaw. Bye-bye.
And you might like to know that a video to accompany the Playbox series is now available, priced at £7.99.
OK, before you go, you've got to sign the old T-shirt. Goodness me, this is
a huge one, isn't it?
There you go. I've got the pen for you. There's the pen. Do you want to have a... There's the pen.
Oh,
right, hang on a minute. Now then.
Thank you.
Hang on a minute. I've got some business to do here. While you're signing the T-shirt, this afternoon with Jan, Rusty Lee is a special guest, plus there's Bangers and Mash. We've also got Thomas the Tank Engine, She-Ra, and of course another story from Children's Ward. Tomorrow morning, if you're interested, we've got He-Man and all the usual bits and pieces like Inspector Gadget and Vicky the Viking. And of course, very important, the next part in the story of Treasure Island in outer space. That's tomorrow morning at 11:05. Now look, I'm frantically doing this rap song very shortly, but we'll have a look at your video first. Is that all right?
Such a long time, darling, to get next to her. Time is one away, opportunities are ten. Girl, you know the way I feel. Think about
right here, my dear. Don't you know that I need to have you close, have you whisper in my ear. Oh,
I could do that. I could do that.
Listen, if you're going to do that, we've got to set you up.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Right? Okay.
The right image. Yeah, right.
You need a medallion.
Medallion.
This is the newest thing. This is the newest thing. All the kids are wearing it on the street.
The toasting medallion.
Toasting medallion.
The toasting medallion.
Now, the next thing you need, if you're going to rap,
great.
No.
Yeah.
Well, something's missing.
Something's missing.
Yeah. Am I deaf? Is that it?
All right.
Hey, fellas, look who's here.
Who's here?
It's Clive!
Hey!
Yeah! We'll be all right. Rocking and jamming to a bass line. Head on the drum. Give me rhythm too. When you hear it, you know what to do.
I
a little bit of this, a little bit of that. You jump on your turn and you rivet it like that. So come on the floor, let me show you what to do. The music's good for me and it's good for you.
Yeah! Hey, listen to it. Almost out of time. Aswad, thank you for coming in. Good luck with the single. See you again soon, all right? Ta-da! Goodbye!
A rigged review in the local paper pushes Lance over the edge in a moment and he sets out to destroy the group's reputation. Home and Away, next on Anglia.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, thank you very much. Please enjoy.
That's no problem at all, but... I've lost my wallet.
Morning fresh.
That'll do nicely.
The super concentrated formula of Morning Fresh simply cuts through grease. It freshens your kitchen and lasts a long, long time.
What's all this?
Service charge.
Super concentrated Morning Fresh. Don't wash up without it.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. It's my birthday on Tuesday.
Kellogg's Variety. With 8 Kellogg's favourites, there just aren't enough days in the week.
Piora?
It's too orangey for crows. It's just for me and my dog.
I'll be your dog. I'll be your dog.
Hello, here's news of TVAM Success 90. If you're receiving exam results or looking for a job, thinking about starting a business or returning to work after having a family, we'll be here with a team of experts to give you help, information and practical advice on education, training and careers. If you're about to take your first steps on the road to success or have reached a crossroads and feel uncertain about which way to turn, TVAM Success 90 is ready to help you on your way.
Anglia News and ITN's News at One follow in half an hour. First, Lance is stirring up trouble. Home and Away.